Well, certainly gone. How far? No idea. Right.
Hi, it's Todd here, and before we carry on with the film, I just want to go right back to the beginning and mention something I should have said and didn't. This film is, quite simply, what angle do you shoot your crossbow at to make your bolt go the furthest? In the distance film that I did, I said 45 degrees. Now, I kind of knew it wasn't 45 degrees, but the thing is, I didn't know what the real answer was. So that's what we're coming back to find out today. For this bolt, that bow, 850 pound draw weight, we are going to shoot it and work out what angle makes the bolt go the furthest. And for those of you who don't know, it's a very simple thing. In a vacuum where you have no air, therefore no drag, no wind resistance on the bolt, 45 degrees is the angle where it will shoot the furthest. But of course, I'm not shooting it in a vacuum, I'm shooting it in the real world. So it's not gonna be 45 degrees because it's subject to drag. But also, bolts are different. The weight, the length of them, the stability of them, the shape of the flights, all these things, you know, the amount that the bolt kicks on launch, all of these things are gonna affect the angle that it shoots at. So what I've set out to do today is to discover the angle for this bolt and this bow. Your bow might be different. But anyway, let's go and find out. Thanks. Hi, it's Todd of Todd's Workshop and Todd Cutler here. And I'm back at Kentwell Hall again with an 850 pound draw weight, windless crossbow and my big chunky heavy bolts. Now, I'm doing a distance test again, but this time we're gonna look at the angle that I shoot at. Because I did it before and I shot at 45 degrees. I don't really know why I did that, but it should have been less and I kind of knew that. But the thing is, there seems to be no consensus there in the comments about what the angle should be. So I'm gonna start at 25 degrees, 30, 35, 40. If I've got time, we'll do a 45 and we'll compare those shots and we'll just see what angle do you want to shoot your crossbow at to go the furthest. First bolt now at 25 degrees. Well, certainly gone. Nice. How far? No idea. Right, we've got two bolts at the same weight, so I'm gonna shoot the second one off now at 30 degrees. This one's 30 degrees. So 35 degrees. Whoa. That's gone. Lovely. Right. 40 degrees. So we're going for 40 degrees. I think that might be the one. Certainly carried for a long time. Let's go measure them up. So I know the distances of the first two, but that's a secret at the moment. So I've got one here. Another one here. Here we go. Just like 1 meter in it. And what is the distance? So these were shots 3 and 4, but I'm not going to shout out what they are. Very marginally more. Exactly the same, in fact. Exactly the same. Gonna come back for the last of them now with the 45 degree. Interesting results so far. 45 degrees. And down. So it's up in the air for a while. Right, we're gonna go again just because. 40 degrees. And down. Lovely. Let's go to our last one. Well, here's our conclusion. Here's our data table. 25 degree angle, 204 meters, 30 degree angle, 207, 35, 218, 40, 221, 45, 220. Well, those are the results that I got. I was expecting bigger, I was expecting more variation. So it's tighter than I would like. Maybe there were variables that we overlooked. There was a bit of a side wind. The bolts are all slightly different. Each shot might be a little different. I don't know. I don't know what's happened. But anyway, today I can categorically say that is how the bow shot. 40 degrees takes those bolts the furthest. But thank you once again to Kentwell Hall. Come and visit.
And thank you lot. And do your own tests. Come back and tell us, because I'm interested. I would expect there to be more variation than that between, let's say, 35 and 40 degrees. Shoot some in your fields. Come and tell us what happens. Thanks.
Nice.